Okay. I said empty your mind. Be formless.
Good morning, y'all. Keith Kilgore, H2 Fitness. Good to be back. Glad to be back. Coming back like it's the first time. Got my water this morning. It's around 5:20, so we're getting started. I already went through my workouts this morning. I'm getting prepped, getting ready for my November 28th workouts. I'm excited to also share with you guys, starting November 28th, I'm going to post a workout a day, starting from beginning to end for 16 weeks, all right? For 16 weeks, that's to help get you guys in shape. 16 weeks, you'll get a workout a day. When you'll do it, that's whenever it's up to you. Some will be mobility, some will be endurance, some will be strength, some will be coming to motivate you guys to get out there and go run for the day. I'm gonna have different stuff for you guys every day, okay? So Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Up until then, we're gonna have Pisces Talk. I mean, just kind of talking about the astrology and kind of giving little motivation here and there, because these next 3 weeks I'm gonna be kind of just doing a lot of paperwork and a lot of groundwork that really doesn't have too much to do with you guys, but I still want to be able to record these videos for you guys and get these out there. I'm still kind of on that high of running a marathon, and I really I'm really ready to start training for the next one, but I got a lot of stuff going on, man. A lot of stuff going on, so I just gotta really just keep up with that. But I'm just, man, it's just so beautiful, man. The thing I want to talk about today is, what do you do when the future is looking cloudy? When you have a decision to make, when something is on your mind, when you feel like something is on the horizon, when you have a date that is in the future and it's forthcoming, but today is a different day. I'm here to tell you, don't worry about it. It's going to go a lot differently than you think it is. Your mind will play tricks on you if you let it. If you do that, you won't enjoy all the moments coming up to the moment that is going to be happening to you guys, okay? We need to really be focused and stuck in the present. The present is the only thing that matters. Right now, all that matters is this camera and you guys. Nothing else really matters here. People can come say hi, people can come say what's up, but that doesn't happen until they actually do it, right? I can't be up in here predicting when people are going to come talk to me. I can't be predicting when people are going to be working out with me. I just have to go by the time and the moment. I swear to you, time and everything will reveal itself if you just stay and be present. Being present is what allows you to enjoy the moment. Keeping death right next to you, knowing that it can happen just like that. And just like that is the way that it will happen. Just like that is the way things change. Just like that are the way that the motion of your life is going. It can change in just an instant, a text, a phone call, a voicemail. You can walk outside and your life can instantly change. You know how else your life can change? When you tell yourself you want to change. The only way your life is going to change is if you change. Okay? The future is so much more clear if you really know what you are doing today. The future is a lot more clear when you know what you're doing today. And when you know what you're doing today, you don't have to be worrying about the future because you're stuck in what you're doing right now. Man, I just kind of want to hit y'all with that, man, because I got a lot going on in my future that I don't know. It's so unpredictable. It's so out of my control. It's just, it's driving me a little crazy. But guess what? Right now, I'm here with you guys. Right now, I'm here for this gym. Right now, I'm here in presence of drinking my water, getting my water in for the moment. You know, go ahead and get this video posted and recorded for you guys. That's all that matters right now. And that's at 5:25 this morning. 5:25 this morning, that's all that matters. And when I get to 5:26 this morning, I'll worry about it then. Okay? So, be present. Be mindful. Be creative. Be loving, be kind, and mostly, be yourself. Okay? Keith Kilgore, H2 Fitness, man of the people, glad to be back, glad to get back, and I'm back for the first time. Holla at me. Peace.